My friend need to put down the bottle. They say 99 bottles of beer on the wall. They say 99. You're loving a drink, but drinking too much. I'm thinking you need to listen to a song. Open your eyes, listen to why you should stop. Oh, oh, dear God, here in America, they live to love to drink. It's consuming fairly. People all around me, what it really take? What it really take? Don't you know God's in your body? Treat it like a temple. Don't you know when you drink, you get controlled in the devil. Then you drink it till you black out. You're gonna wake up tomorrow, spit it out. They say 99 bottles of beer on the wall. They say 99. They say 99 bottles of beer. They gon' stay 99, cause I don't drink alcohol. You drink to drink away your problems, but when you're drunk, you cause more. You said you never drink like that again before. The power of Jesus Christ can help you close that door. Whoa. Cause you never remember exactly what you did, but you will remember the consequences. Be like this man who never drank, John the Baptist, cause wine is a mark of your umbrella. The fools are led astray. The fools are led astray. And it bites like a snake. The fools are led astray. They say 99 bottles of beer on the wall. They say 99. They say 99 bottles of beer. And they gon' stay 99. Cause I don't drink alcohol. The Bible says, whoa. To those who are heroes, they drink it. Woe to men who champions and mix it. Listen to what the Bible says. Broken won't inherit the kingdom of God. Be sober-minded, be vigilant, and stop. Don't you know that drinking has a cost? But Jesus came to deliver the addict at the cross. I never drank to smoke weed. You must abstain from all appearance of evil. When you know what you're doing, it ain't right, but you still do it to get high. Why? They say 99 bottles of beer on the wall. They say 99 bottles of beer on the wall. They say 99 bottles of beer, and they gon' stay 99, cause I don't drink alcohol. 99, let it stay 99. Don't touch the let it stay 99 bottles of beer on the wall. They gon' stay 99. Cause I don't drink alcohol. My friend, the Bible says that all drunkards will not inherit the kingdom of God. And it also says that the fools are led astray. If you love that Friday night, drinking all night, getting drunk, hungover in the morning. My friend, there's a price for that. To get drunk is a sin. God said that a drunkard won't inherit the kingdom of God, and the fools are led astray. My friend, you're going to be led somewhere, and that place is hell. The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life. I'm not here to condemn the sinner. That's not me, but it's Jesus Christ that can forgive the one that is a sinner. Jesus came to forgive you because you're already condemned. I'm not making you guilty because I'm telling you that your drinking is a sin. You're already guilty in God's eyes. I don't speak my own opinions. I speak the truth, which is the Bible. I'm going to play this next song.